MYB gameplay on the map C-Town with the P90 Silencer and Rapid Fire, and I've been really liking this class a lot. You guys should try it out. And I don't know, it's fun to use. It's probably not as strong as the MP7 or PP90, but the P90, if you do add that Silencer and Rapid Fire, it's a really good gun. I don't know, sometimes I feel like it actually has three attachments on it because the ammo clip on the P90 is really big compared to all the other submachine guns. So it feels like it has extended mags too. So you just pretty much just dominate if you were rushing with this gun, which you could see that in this game. I am dominating in some ground war, and the thing about ground war is that you guys know I don't really play that a lot. I've been just trying it out for the past couple weeks, playing it some more and more, and I don't know, I fell in love with it, I guess. I don't know, it's fun to play with some players and stuff, and I can get some nice gameplays on it. I actually almost got 100 plus a couple days ago. I might upload that in a couple days. I went 97-7 with the ACR, and you know, the gay CR, but I don't know, I was actually, like, trying to get, like, some nice kill streaks with the assault, and I'm not using, like, assassin like all these other noobs, but, I was using, Scavenger and Hardline, and then some Stalker, because, you know, I like using Stalker on the assault rifles. And, yeah, it was pretty nice gameplay. I'll probably upload that maybe on Tuesday, Wednesday. And I actually, guys, wanted to talk about, in this commentary, what did I want to talk about? What, like, my next video is going to be about, pretty much. My next video is going to be my 50th video, and I don't know, I guess a lot of people want that to be special. And my friend wanted me to do a setup video, so I'm planning on doing a setup video. And then probably for my 50th one video, I'm going to be talking about how I got started on YouTube. And who started, like, who got me interested in making YouTube videos, stuff like that. And I've been interested for a pretty long time. And I'll pretty much go into that. But, yeah. And another thing, I haven't made any videos for the past, like, couple days, so I'm sorry about that. I don't know, I have a vacation right now. I'm not on summer vacation like all you other awesome peoples, but yeah, I have about like 8 more days of school left, then I have a couple more days for Regences and finals, and then officially I'll be done after June 15th, and that's pretty much when summer starts for me, and I'll be making a lot of videos this summer. I'm hoping that my channel grows, and I'm hoping you guys stay tuned, and that's pretty much it. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. There's the Moab. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, whatever you have to do, and I hope you guys have a nice day. Peace out, guys.